Early Man is directed by Nick Park, the man behind the Wallace and Gromit films, which I fucking love. Yes, I am a true Brit. That's pretty much the qualification, the, Britishness. The Wallace and Gromit. That's just the way it is over in the South anyway. And stars Eddie Redmayne, Tom Hiddleston, Maisie Williams, and Timothy Spall. It's another film, the Aardman stable, so you know what that means. Traditional, sophisticated British humour, and all the characters look like a police ink pad. Only this time it's set in, quote, the Neo-Plasticine Age, which of course refers to the Forgotten Age, where the Bronze Age tribes came over from France, presumably, and kicked out all the primitive Stone Age monkeys, and so Doug, our monkey protagonist, has to figure out a way to get his valley back. This is actually one of my most anticipated films, well, at least of the month, which doesn't sound like much, I know, but anyway. Like I said, I fucking love Wallace and Gromit, and I somehow got it in my head a while back that Nick Park wasn't making animations anymore, so to see this film's announcement was surprising and delighting to me. And I wouldn't say that it's anywhere near his best, but it is still a perfectly enjoyable film. I had fun watching it, and yes, that does mean that I think it's better than Coco. Shoot me, why don't you? The story, as you may have already figured out, puts a bit of a modern spin on the Stones slash Bronze Age. Age. I just confused myself immensely. And just like with Nick Park's other films, I thought the best examples of the comedy were when the characters used old things in the same way we use modern things. That doesn't make any sense. Here's an example. Like, near the beginning of the film, the tribe's chief uses a scarab beetle to shave, or when it's revealed how football was invented. And for the most part, I thought the film was really funny, but at the same time, it was missing something that doesn't make it as charming or as funny as his other films. I don't even really know what it is, but something about it just wasn't completely clicking with me. I also didn't really give a shit about Guna, the girl who comes over to Doug's tribe because she's a girl, so the Bronze Age won't let her play football. Her entire motives and character are summed up in a single sentence a bit more than halfway through the film, which, a single sentence, like, I'm pretty sure it's near identical to what I just described her as. And they never come up again, and she doesn't play a particularly big role like you might expect, so I just didn't care about her, really. Everyone in Doug's tribe was great, harkening back to the best of Wallace and Gromit's side characters, and the voice acting is spot on across the board. I mean, the standout is certainly Tom Hiddleston as Lord Nooth, his stupid French accent, which I've kind of forgotten now, so I can't do my on point impressions like I usually do, but if I had sound right now, I maybe could, but I don't. So the animation's great, looks smooth as butter, although it has a slightly different style to Wallace and Gromit, and I'm certain that not all of it was animated with clay models. You know, some of it has to have been CG or just, well, just some other animation technique. But anyway, I didn't mind it too much. I prefer the look of Wallace and Gromit. I prefer it to look, well, consistent, because I'm pretty sure everything in Wallace and Gromit is clay models. I'm not sure, but whatever. So overall, I enjoyed Early Man, not as much as Aardman or Nick Park's other films. I think. Just wondering what my favourite. Well, my favourite of the Wallace and Gromit ones was. It's been so long since I watched any of them, so it was either the wrong trousers or a close shave. But it's been so long since I watched any of them, I can't make my mind up. Yeah, I enjoyed Early Man, not as much as Wallace and Gromit, due to some changes in the sense of humour and animation, and also, yeah, like I said, Guna just felt pretty pointless. Fortunately, it still has a lot of the same things everyone came to love about Wallace and Gromit, so if you like those films, you'll probably like this too. Just be aware that some things have changed, and it was pretty noticeable for me. I'm going to give Early Man a 7 out of 10. Guys, have you seen Early Man? What did you think of it? Or what is your favourite of Nick Park's films? Whatever it is, let me know. Thanks for watching. Have a good one.